Tom Rockford, nonprofit executive director, is one of four appointments Monday to various statewide boards and commissions. Governor Pritzker names Brad Roos to the Clean Energy Jobs and Justice Fund. Roos served as the head of the Zion Development Corporation and leads all aspects of neighborhood development work, primarily in Rockford's Midtown District.